Ladies and gentlemen, it is a great honor to be with you tonight and to discuss my new book. This is one of the things that I love to do most, and it gives me great pleasure that I can share it with all of you.
So here we have the first place where Hemingway went, which is Kio, where he was lodged in this former Lanificio Cazzola, wool mill. And he was very young, remember that? He was 18, and after waiting around and being bored at Schio and in the area, he finally got near the front and he was wounded when he was 18, very, very young.
Hemingway con il Veneto ha un rapporto precoce, e intenso e prolungato. Dopo la Prima Guerra Mondiale torna nel 1923 e scopre Cortina, e la scopre anzitempo, quando non era conosciuta dalle grandi masse. A Cortina scrive un racconto importantissimo che è Fuori stagione. Ritornerà poi nel 48 e andrà ancora a Cortina, dove conoscerà la nobiltà veneta.
It was only in 1948 that he came to Venice, and he fell in love with the city like everybody else. He went duck hunting in Carle, he went to Torcello to write. From this period, which was 48 and the 50s, the early 50s, his other book on Venice came out, not on the Veneto but on Venice, that is Across the River into the Trees, 1950, which is the first novel where you have wonderful descriptions of the Valle di Carle, the hunting in the botte, in the marshes, in the lagoons of Carle and of Venice.
Nel 1954, Hemingway, ferito in seguito al doppio incidente aereo in Africa, torna a Venezia e dirà ai giornalisti che lo attendono sulla banchina del porto: sono tornato a Venezia per curarmi con gli scampi e la valpolicella.
I thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for your patience.